Last week, we told you that Hitman 3 players on PC could soon import Hitman 1 and 2 levels at no additional cost. However, beyond end of February, there was no exact date announced. So far, when IO Interactive has confirmed that it is now possible to perform that import in the compatible version. Important news, considering that the reason why that functionality had not arrived before was a possible conflict with Epic Games, where this version is exclusive. Luckily, both companies rectified and assured that they would quickly find a solution, which has finally arrived. In any case, as reported by IO Interactive, via Wiktech, to complete the import of the levels, it will be necessary for players to own the two previous games. If this is your case, you must take into account the steps to follow that the developer has published. PC players who own Hitman 1 or Hitman 2 can now import locations of those games into Hitman 3 at no additional cost. After logging into their IOI account, PC players will need to follow a simple three-step process to import their locations into Hitman 3. Read the instructions, review your account's claim content, import locations. Some important things to keep in mind before starting. Check all your options before claiming content. They cannot be undone or reversed. The content you claim will be an Access Pass DLC. For example, if you own Hitman 2, you can claim the Hitman 2 Access Pass. It's that simple. Once you have claimed an Access Pass, restart Hitman 3 to access the relevant content. There are no codes that you must redeem. We recommend using a PC browser. The location import site is not fully optimized for mobile browsers. That shouldn't be the case, but if you have problems with importing, keep in mind that it could be because many users are trying at the same time. More than anything, because that's exactly what happened with the console versions of Hitman 3 in its day.